guys. It's Charlotte here, and I'm with Sam Henshaw. How are
Hello.
You today?
I'm very good, thank you. How are you?
Good, I'm not too bad. Weather's come out all right, finally, after loads and loads of rain. Have you been to Broadmasters before?
This is my first time. Yeah, I've never been before. It looks really cool. I haven't been able to see anything just yet.
Have you never had a chance to look at the lineup? Is there anyone I've seen a couple of people.
Yeah, I want to see Kano. I want to see Ray.
Yeah, she's brilliant. I've seen Ray a couple
of
times.
Yeah, she's awesome. Catfish on a bottle, man.
They're all on tonight, aren't they?
So it's all good, isn't it? I'm only here for today, so I want to try and catch everyone I can see today.
Yeah, like, we'll just literally whatever time you've got left.
Yeah.
Is there any kind of new music, like new artists at the moment emerging that you're kind of into on the scene?
Yeah, man. I'm loving Mahalia.
She's playing, actually.
Oh, she's playing today as well?
I don't know if it's tomorrow or Sunday, but she's actually playing Broadmasters.
Yeah, she's incredible. She's just a lovely person as well. So, yeah she's wicked. Who else is there?
There's so many artists.
England's smashing it at the moment. So
literally,
like,
everyone is. Is there any festivals you've played that you've really enjoyed or like sort of standout gigs that you've done recently?
I've been chilling for a really long time, so I haven't done a lot. But I did a show. I did some shows in New York and LA recently, which were cool. They were amazing. We had like
that's such a brilliant place to play as well. Yeah, I bet that's so amazing.
It was so cool, man. The crowds were great. I didn't expect them to be that
amazing.
Yeah,
of course.
We had Swiss Beats down at New York, which was wicked. And yeah, it's just great.
Yeah. So obviously you've got a new single out,
yes.
Right? So what was the kind of concept behind that, obviously? Is that the kind of thing we can expect from an album, that kind of sound?
Yeah, no, the new music, yeah, a lot of it feels like that. There is more soulful stuff coming as well that people will hear on the record. I think that it's, the song came from a place of people, I think like someone's story. I feel like someone has gone through that experience of being both. Not putting in a lot of effort into like working hard to get what they need to get to where they need to get, and just sort of seeing how that decision to not work hard affects not only themselves but the people around them.
I mean, I think with your music it is very soulful, and you can definitely tell that you've been influenced by a lot of artists or like even that genre. I mean, is there anyone that you kind of standout musicians that either when you were younger you listened to, like that kind of first memory of music, if you like?
Yeah, there was loads. Obviously people like Marvin Gaye.
Oh yeah, he's
stuff
amazing.
Like, yeah, Aretha Franklin. There are a lot.
Yeah. But like classic soul, classic gospel,
all that sort of stuff,
If you could collaborate with anyone, if you like dead or alive, absolutely anyone you wanted, you can pick two people if you like. Who would you be your like absolute dream?
At the moment, I'm really, really gassed over Childish Gambino.
I saw him at Lovebox a few weeks ago.
I was in America.
It was
Everyone
amazing.
Was just filming it. They
yeah,
like,
he
wicked.
Was brilliant. He is so, like world class though.
Yeah, man, he's a genius. So him, and probably, I know it's not like it has to be dead or alive, but if dead, it'd be MJ. Just because it's Michael Jackson, you know what I mean? So, yeah.
There you go. Well, thank you so much for talking with us today.
Thank
and we
so
will
much.
Be playing you a lot on Sub TV, definitely.
So
and good luck with everything, new
thank
music,
you.
New album, and any other show. Well, your show tonight as well, main stage. Good luck.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.